Hello, my name is Ayushi Biswas and I am from the Computer Science Department of SRM University, AP. Recently, I got placed into Sabre, a software and technology company that empowers the global travel industry. For this, I think SRM was very instrumental right from the start. When I sat through the multiple technical rounds, I realized that SRM had been training me for that right since the day I walked into the university. Right since our first year, our first semester, the focus was on hands-on knowledge, on practical knowledge rather than mugging up theory. And that gave me an edge in the interviews because I knew how everything I had learned worked not just on paper but in real life. Apart from that, the excellent CDC department that our university has helped me tackle interviews because of the multiple group discussion sessions, the multiple mock interviews, body language sessions that we had with them. It definitely gave my confidence a boost when I was appearing for those interviews. Also, I got a chance to go to the University of California, Berkeley for 6 months, and the experience there added stars to my resume and my personality. Entrepreneurship was the main theme there, and I learned how to sell not just a product but myself to people I really want to impress. Apart from that, I also got a chance to set up my own entrepreneurship lab in the university with a couple of my friends, and the freedom and the leadership that I experienced there remains unparalleled. Another thing to add on to why I was able to crack that interview. So I'm pretty thankful to SRM, and I'm so glad that I finally got into a company I dreamt of. Thank you.